Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a video on counting blank or empty cells in Excel and Google Sheets. The procedure is same for both these Excel editors. There are three ways for achieving the needful. One is through the COUNTBLANK function. The second method is using the COUNTIF function. And the third option is using the SUMPRODUCT function. The same has been explained in this article on the Windows Club. We would be sharing the link in the description section. Let us assume that we have a set of entries and the range is from B3 to E8. Let us remember the range once again, B3 to E8. We need to find the number of blank cells in this range. Let us check how we can do it using the COUNTBLANK function. Simply copy paste this formula to your Excel editor. And the range is B3:E8. So the formula is equal to COUNTBLANK and range B3:E8. Hit enter and the answer is 6. Let us try it using the COUNTIF function. Simply copy paste this formula and replace the range once again. B3:E8. Hit enter. It's 6 again, thus verified. And the last option is using the SUMPRODUCT formula. Let us enter the SUMPRODUCT formula here. The range is B3:E8 and then hit enter. The results are same for all three of them. However, as you can see, the easiest formula is the COUNTBLANK one. All you need to do is copy them from this article on the Windows Club and paste them on your Excel editor. Wasn't this easy? If you have any questions, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.